What's up, YouTube? It is 420 Blaze It Up, back with y'all with another video, guys. We're down in my family's house, man. We're just blazing it up, you know what I'm saying? So we're just gonna do like a little chill session and talk to y'all, you know what I'm saying? So we got some music playing in the background, some motherfucking orange kush, you know what I'm saying? So, gonna blaze that shit up. Let's get it. If somebody drop a comment down in the bottom, like, who's your favorite, like, rapper?
He's like the fifth grade.
What the shit, man? Hell yeah, man. Tell us who's your favorite rapper is this shit, dude. Just fucking let us know.
Makes y'all feel better. My favorite rapper. Hold on, let me breathe real quick. I got you. Let's say my favorite rapper's gotta be. I got a lot of rappers out there. There's Misi Darko from Flatbush Zombies. Eric Ark LA kills it. Fucking Juice. Zombie Juice, he fucking kills it. Fucking Underachievers, fucking kill it. Got a shout out to Chris Webby, fucking kills it. Fucking so many people kill nowadays, man, but you also got those whack ass motherfuckers. Fuck it.
You killed it.
I rip it.
He ripped it, yo.
I ripped that shit in one hit.
Cuz ripped it in one hit, you know what I'm saying? So I was kind of like, no smoke, but it's cool, you know what I'm saying? Now we finna rip this shit, for me. That was the one that brought me up off my feet. Got my body feeling a little bit lifted.
Here we go. Here's another good fucking rapper. Jaren Benton. Fucking crazy. There we go.
But I apologize, guys. I have been telling y'all I was going to do a wake and bake session for y'all, but I haven't really been able to wake up and not have shit to do that day and fucking wake up and get blazed as fuck for y'all. So count this as a wake and bake.
Cause
I did wake up probably about 2 hours. What time is it? 12:30? Like 1 o'clock?
Probably woke up at 11.
Yeah, I woke up about 10:30. Cause I hit you up.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I woke up. I remember waking up about 10:30. So I've been up for probably most 3.5 hours, and I'm getting blazed. So this is a wake and bake for y'all with the cousin. So that's what up. I'm high as shit. Are you high as shit?
I'm pretty lit.
Yeah, so
I look like a candle right now.
Yo, shout out Jaren Benton. If y'all never heard of him, man, go listen to this dude. Jaren Benton. I'll put that down in the description below. I'll drop his name down there.
He kills it. He raps with Hobson, same person with Hobson. I know a lot of people like Hobson. He ain't bad, but Benton kills the shit, like, goddamn.
Dude, he just fucking went hard. He just cut that shit.
He says some crazy fucking shit. Is that one song? Well, I know there's a song you probably like too. like whatever.
Hey.
She like whatever. See, I'm back at the buffet like a fat bitch. Come on. Right there in the spot. Right in the beginning.
Whether y'all realize it or not, y'all fucking me up from getting a drink. But fuck it, dude. I'm gonna grab the drink.
Had a motherfucking turn the club up.
Bitch, let's get it. You already know how we rockin', bitch. That's the shit. God damn, dog. This shit got... Alright, so, as you can see, we're starting to fuck, dude. We're about to just fucking chill it out so we can go pick up some more butt, you know what I'm saying? So, I'll probably have more videos coming, but I am probably high. So, I'm gonna make a video tonight before I go to bed of me, of us smoking, so, these... Maybe next one or two videos will be featuring my motherfucking nigga right here. So, we out, man. 420 blaze it up. Stay high. Stay
smoke
medicated.
One smoke one for me. I'm going to smoke a cigarette.
I am too, my nigga. So,
let's do it.
Peace.